Hi guys, how are you? Happy New Year. İyi yıllar. Mutlu yıllar. Nasılsınız arkadaşlar? Well, today we are going to continue with our consonant harmony. Before starting, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. It's just for me. Okay, where we have left? Consonant harmony. Sessiz uyumu. Let's start with our consonants, sessiz harfler. Okay, these are in two groups, voiced consonants and unvoiced consonants. So, voiced consonants, the consonants, when we are producing these sounds, we vibrate our vocal cords. Unvoiced consonants, on the contrary, we don't vibrate our vocal cords. Okay, how we can explain this? Let's start with the letters. Voiced consonants with vibrating. For example, J, J, J, J, J is a sound. Or unvoiced, ch, ch, che, che. So you can see ch, ch, che, ch, just in front of our mouth. Voiced consonants, what are they? Let's start. B, c, d, g, yumuşak g. J, Y, L, M, N, R, V, Z. As sounds, we can perhaps try B, B, J, J, D, D, G, G, I, I, yumuşak G. J, J, I, I, L, L, M, M, N, N, R, R, V, V, Z, Z. Unvoiced consonants. These are Ch, F, K, P, S, Ş, T. Let's try with the sounds. Ç, Ç, Ç. F, F, F. K, K, K. P, P, P. S, S, S. Ş, Ş, Ş. T, T, T. So, you'll understand in time. So, all vowels and voiced consonants, for all these, we vibrate our vocal cords. But we don't vibrate our vocal cords for unvoiced consonants. So, let's continue with the rules. Consonant harmony. So, rule one. Our unvoiced consonants, P, Ç, K, T, P, Ç, K, T. They are changing into their counterpart, B, C, yumuşak G, D. B, C, yumuşak G, D. B, C, I. D, D. So, when this happens, when we are adding I, I, U, U, or E, A, or in, ın, un, ün. For example, kitap, book. Kitap ends with P, P, kitap. We want to add ı, because we want to say this book. Kitabı, kitabı. Kitaba, kitaba, kitaba. So, P changed into B. Çorap, çoraba, çorabı, çorabın. Sebep, sebebi, sebebe, sebebin. Dolap, dolabı, dolaba. Hesap, hesabı, hesaba, hesabın. Şarap, şarabı, şaraba, şarabın. Another rule. Ç changes into C. Ç becomes C. So, ağaç, tree. Ağacı, ağaca. Amaç, amacı, amaca, amacın. Sayaç, sayacı, sayaca, sayacın. Ayraç, ayracı, ayraca, ayracın. Demeç, demeci, demecin, demece. Başbakanın demeci. So, the next rule, K changes into yumuşak G. K is a sound. Yumuşak G is a sound. I. For example, sokak, sokağı, sokağa. Kürek, küreği, küreğe. Küreğin. Tabak, tabağı, tabağın, tabağa. Bardak, bardağı, bardağın, bardağa. The next rule, T changes into D. So, sound T changes into D. Kanat, kanadı. Kuşun kanadı, uçağın kanadı. Yoğurt, yoğurdu, yoğurda, yoğurdun. Umut, umudu, umuda, umudun. There are some exceptions. For example, sepet, sepeti, sepetin, sepete. Nöbet, nöbeti, nöbete, nöbetin. There is another exception for the words ending with T. So, for example, hayat, hayat, hayatı, hayata, hayatın. As you can see, T hasn't changed here. Hayadın, we don't say hayadın. Hayat, hayatı, hayata, hayatın. Or sanat, sanat, sanatı, sanata, sanatın. I think this is borrowed word for Turkish, maybe because of that. Gölet, göleti, göletin, gölete. Demet, demeti, demete. Demetin. So, another rule. There are some words with single syllable. When we are adding e, e, de, den. De, den, as you remember from our previous lessons, they can be te, ta, ten, ton as well. So, when we are attaching these, the last letter don't change. So, ek, for example, ek, eki, eke, ekte, ekten. Sap, sapı, sapa, sapta, saptan, sapın, gitarın sapı, bağlamanın sapı, bağlama, Turkish guitar, ip, ipi, ipe, ipte, ipten, ipin, tüp, tüpü, tüpe, tüpte, tüpten, top, topu, topa, topta, toptan, topun, saç, saçı, saça, saçta, saçtan, saçın, iç, içi, içe, içte, içten, için, göç, göçü, göçe, göçte, göçten, göçün, maç, maçı, maça, maçta, maçtan, maçın, maça gidelim mi, maça gidelim mi, kök, kökü, kökte, kökün, kökten, ok, oku, oka, okun, okta, oktan, kürk, kürkü, kürke, kürkte, kürkten, kürkün, türk, türkü, türke, türkte, türkten, türkün, at, atı, ata, atta, attan, atın, senin atın, et, eti, ette, etten, etin, süt, sütü, süte, sütte, sütten, sütün, kart, kartı, karta, kartta, karttan, kartın. But as you can guess, there are some exceptions again for those one syllable words. So what are these words and when they are changing, when they are not changing? Okay, when we are adding i, ı, ü, u, a, e, ın, in, un, ün, these are changing to their counterparts. And when we are adding to the same words, de, den, so this can be, if you remember from previous lessons, te, ta, ten, tan, as you remember. When we are adding de, den, these are not changing. So, what are those words? But, but, budu, buda, budun. As you can see, te changed into de. But, budu. But, when we want to add den dan, in this example it's ten tan, so it's not going to change. Butta, buttan. Dip, dibi, dibe, dibin. Dipte, dipten. Gök, göğü, göğe, göğün. Gökte, gökten. Kap, kabı, kaba, kabın. Kapta, kaptan. Yurt, yurdu, yurda, yurdun. Yurtta, yurttan. Kurt, kurdu, kurda, kurdun, kurtta, kurttan. Tat, tadı, yemeğin tadı. Tada, tadın. Tatta, tattan. So, these are all. By the way, we need to memorize all these words. In time, your ear will start get used to, and you won't need any help. So time to time, if you don't understand some of those rules, time to time you can come back to these two videos and remind yourself all these listed words. Okay. But just don't worry at the moment. Try to understand. In time it will make sense. The next rule. There are some words ending with vowels, and when we would like to add e or e to these words, as this is ending with vowel, it's becoming double vowel, we are adding in between linking semi-vowel ye, in English y, ye. So testi, testiyi, testiye, makara, makarayı, makaraya, araba, car, arabayı, arabayı getir, arabaya, tarla, tarlayı, tarlaya, tarlaya soğan ektim, tarlaya, kafa, kafayı, kafaya, kafaya takma her şeyi. Salata, salatayı, salataya, salataya tuz koydun mu? Su, suyu, suya, su, suyu, suya. The next rule, when we are adding in, ın, in, un, ün. These are personal possessors. So when we are adding these to the words ending with a vowel, we are adding ne in between as a connecting letter. So araba, arabanın, arabanın, arabanın camı. The window of the car, araba, car, arabanın. Testi, testinin, testi, testinin. Sergi, serginin. Martı, martının, martının kanadı. Ordu, ordunun, ordunun. Öykü, öykünün. Senin öykünün bu kadar acı olduğunu bilmiyordum. Öykünün bu kadar acı olduğunu bilmiyordum. Kafa, kafanın. Kafanın içinde neler geçiyor? Bilinmez. Kafanın içinde neler geçiyor bilinmez. Senin kafanın içinde. Kafanın içinde. Well, while we said senin, when we are adding in to ben, sen, o, biz, siz, o, here we don't add extra n, but our syllables are changing. The ben, benim, benim, benim syllables are like this now. Biz, bizim, bizim. Sen, senin, senin. Siz, sizin, sizin. O, onun, onun. Onlar, onların. Okay, these are all. I know it's not easy to understand. You will need to revise these many times maybe. Just don't worry at the moment. Try to understand. In time, it's going to make sense. Okay. Well, before going, I should again remind you, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe. Because I don't know, should I continue recording these videos or not? I might get bored and give up. Okay. See you later. Görüşürüz. Bye bye.